So the Will of Souls is in Tantus, but we're going to Galitay. Wanna tell me why?
Galitay leads to Tantus, but path is blocked.
Blocked? By what?
Tartut, prepare. Battle comes. I scout path. You follow Navi to Bedamu. He waits for your help. We are close.
Big B, we in for a fight here or what?
The pass to Tantus is held by the Tartut. We must attack the commanders, put their force into disarray. Grunts will not know what to do.
How the hell do you know so much about human tactics?
I have studied your people. Rene Harper give me book to practice your words. Sun Tzu, I learned much.
Where can we do the most damage?
We share this battle with our strongest Na'vi warriors. Go to them. They will mark your kills.
Many boom here. A Tartut called Batista. Kill many Na'vi with boom boom.
Batista, right. The Boom Boom guy. Great.
Many Na'vi die. You must stop the Batista, or attack will fail. Go! Kill the Batista!
Let's go.
Hang in there. We'll get through this.
Able Rider, once more I call for your skills. The humans here follow a commander called Winslow. He drives the humans with his words. You must silence him.
I'll see what I can do.
This you must do. Our attack falters. You must succeed.
Olafo.
Ketun Kilvani Lim.
Again, I am amazed. Many believed Winslow could not be killed. We will now press our attack.
The Batista is no more. The battle turns in our favor.
Easy there.
Our assault does not succeed. Our spears and arrows cannot take down the metal demon.
Let me guess, an amp suit.
The Tortut called Savoy wears a skin of metal. He stops our attack like water stops fire.
The quartermaster, huh? I guess he saved the best gear for himself. This should be interesting.
Come on.
must reach Tantas. Kill tattooed commanders to draw grunts away.
You have destroyed Savoy and his demon skin. You bring hope to our people.
Tantas awaits you. Take your banshee and ride. It is time for Niave Mokri to complete his journey.
Complete my journey? What exactly am I supposed to do?
Awake Well of Souls. Save Pandora.
No pressure. Thanks, B. Stay calm.